Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tutorial. Today we'll be looking at the Panorama Set feature that was just added to Twinmotion 2022. Before creating a Panorama Set, you will actually need some panoramas. Here I just loaded the demo scene. You can find it by clicking on the burger menu, demo scene, and it's the Lake House Retreat one. If you come up to the panorama option over here, you will see that there are already some panorama created in that section. Now what you need to do is come over here back to the media, enter the panorama set. There are already two. One is using the raster, which is the real-time mode of the viewport, and that second one is using the path tracer. But let's create a new one. To create a panorama set, you just click on the big plus button, create panorama set. Here you will have this line that tells you what you need to do. Click here to add a media. Basically, you need to add some panorama to that panorama set. So for example, here I'm just going to drag a couple of panorama, like for example, those three. I can now click on that to close the menu or click here also to close that. So here I created my panorama set, which is named right now Panorama Set 3, and I can switch from one panorama to the other by simply clicking on it like that. Now, if I want to export those panorama sets, what I need to do here is come to the export dock. Here we have the cloud section. As you can see, it's in early access. Things are evolving all the time with the cloud, and we are adding features on a regular basis. So here on the cloud part, we can export two things. We can either export a presentation, which is the real-time experience. So basically, you can export that scene and you can navigate on it through a browser. But right now, what I want to do is export the panorama set we just created. So what I will do is click on the panorama set option. I will select the panorama set we just created. And here, if I want to change the quality, I can click on the more and I can switch the quality. By default, it's 6K, but I can go up to 8K. Or if I want to have just a quicker and faster preview, I can also use the 2K version. After that, I simply need to click on Start Export. Just one thing before doing that, you will need to be signed in to your Epic Games account. Once done, you will need to click on Start Export. This will first export your panorama. It will calculate the panorama. And after that, it will start to upload them on your cloud drive, where is located all your presentation and panorama set. Once your panorama set have finished uploading, you will be able to open the Twinmotion Cloud. Here is the new UI. First thing is at the top, we've made some exciting change to the Twinmotion Cloud. And here you can have a quick idea of the latest changes. First off, we switch from email sharing to link sharing. So as you can see here, when you have selected a presentation or a panorama set, you can just copy the link instead of sending an email. So it's just a faster way to share your presentation and your panorama set. You can also enable the password if you want to have a more secure environment. Also, we've made the presentation updating. So basically, here, if I share, let's say if I take the presentation we just created, here the Lake House Retreat, if I copy and send that to my client, if he requires some changes, I can do some changes inside Twinmotion, and when I will press the export button again of the same panorama set, it will just update that link, and I won't need to send my client a new link. So here is the different panorama set I already created. So there is actually two panorama sets. The other one are the presentation, so the real-time experience. If I want to visualize it, I can just click on it like that and click on the view button that will launch that panorama set presentation. So here my panorama set just opened and I'm granted with a welcome and navigation tab. Here it tells you how you can navigate, how you can look around, and you can also use the scroll wheel to zoom in your project. So the first thing I can do here is start to navigate around. I click also over here to move to the next point, and I can again turn the camera in all directions. On the right, there are a couple of options. If I click on that icon here, I can see all the different panoramas I've exported. So I can switch from one panorama to the other by clicking on that thumbnail. I can also click on that arrow here to switch to the next one. At the top here, you can go full screen or exit full screen. And here we have a couple of controls that will help you navigate a bit better and faster inside your project. And also, this is working on a tablet now, which is also one of the new features of Twinmotion Cloud that was just added with Twinmotion 2022. Now you can navigate inside your project both in the panorama set and also the Twinmotion presentation. You can do both type of presentation and share both type of presentation with your client. They will be able to open that and navigate inside their project on their own tablet, no matter where they are. And I think that's it for this quick tutorial. Thank you everyone for watching. Let us know in the comment down below what you thought of this new version of Twinmotion, and I will see you guys for the next one. Bye everyone!